Welcome, dear students. Today I am going to deal with the topic of seed technology, in which today I will be dealing with the varietal identification methods. In that particularly, I will be concentrating on grow or test method. So if you talk about varietal identification methods, there are different methods. The first one is morphological test, in which we are considering this grow out test, which we call the GOT. The another is chemical test. The another is electrophoresis test. In electrophoresis test, we have two types: biochemical markers test and second molecular marker test. So all these will be dealt one by one. So I will be concentrating today on grow out test. So if you talk about grow out test, which we call GOT also, so GOT is the official measures for controlling the genetic purity of the seed lot. If you do this and then you certify, or you have this provision that you can go for its testing the seed lot, then it means it is going to control the genetic purity of the seed lot in the market. So this GOT is done for genetic purity. You have to keep in your mind that GOT is only for testing the genetic purity of the variety. As you know, that varietal identification methods, it comes under that. So GOT is required to be conducted for checking the seller's label, what label he has given, how much genetic purity he has written on his label. With respect to genetic purity of the seed lots, under provision of the Seed Act 1966, for every crop there is a minimum genetic purity is specified for every crops, for certified seed, for foundation seed, for breeder seed, for everything. So certified seeds are coming in the market. So to have check on that, you have to do grow out test accordingly. When there is some dispute, something coming, or some farmers are complaining that on the label it has given 99% genetic purity, and I'm finding that lot of mixture is there. So that has to be tested through this method to assure, to have complete a result on that, whether it is really mixture or something what. So under GOT, all the characters, descriptors of dust are seen for variety identification. This you have to see very seriously. As you know that nowadays, for release of any variety, once you are coming in the notification channel, for release or notification of a variety by Government of India, it is now prerequisite that for your variety, dust test report must be submitted. What is dust test report? You must have gone through this, or you will be taught later on. Distinctness, uniformity, stability test. So this is done before notification, release of the variety. So through this, all the required phenotypic characteristics, all the characteristics are described in the descriptor of that particular variety. Whatever characteristics of that variety is there, through dust test it has been tested and it has been reported that these are the traits. The plant height is this, number of tillers is this, panicle size is this, seed size is this, length and breadth is this, LV ratio is this, amylose content is this. Whatever traits, they are all specified for that particular variety. Then it is being released. So that descriptor is being given, circulated by the government of India. Once the variety is coming in the gazette, notification means the variety is coming in the gazette that is released. So once it is gazetted, then it is circulated throughout the country. All government department, all universities are getting that total descriptors. So they are having, the seed certification agency is having the descriptor of all the varieties notified. So seed production is going on. So here you see in GOT, in GOT, what you are doing under GOT, all the characters, descriptors of dust of that variety are seen for the variety identification. Once there is dispute that he has in label, he has given 99% genetic purity, a lot of mixture is there, he will say, the company will say, no, my seed is pure. So this GOT will describe what is the reality. So they will be grown and they will be compared through this descriptor, dust descriptors. So now you could see the objective of the, very well objective of the GOT. So you can write also, to determine genetic purity of a given seed lot of the notified or released varieties or hybrids, whatever, by the extent to which the sample is in question conforms to the prescribed standard. Means you are comparing it with the standard sample of that variety and with the descriptor to that seed lot, seed sample, by growing them in your field. So this is the objective, to determine the genetic purity of this seed sample. Now you come to the procedure of GOT. You see the procedure of GOT. You have to go for sampling. You might have been taught about sampling, how sampling is done by other teachers of this course. It is not in my portion, so I hope that it must have been taught sampling. But for GOT, I will be little explaining about this. The for procedure of a grow test, you have to have the sampling, you have to have the standard sample, you have to decide the location of the GOT, method of raising the crop, I will be dealing that, method of observation and calculation of the result. All these will be one by one I will be describing, and then finally I will be describing the limitations of the GOT, limitations of the GOT. So I will be coming in the next video for all these details. Thanking you very much.